Last Sunday we got in the car and we drove to the town you were raised in, your boyhood home. The trees were just turning up on the ridge, and this was your valley when you were a kid. You showed me the railroad that your daddy worked on as we neared the old house where your granny lives on. She's nearing 90 years now with her daughters by her side, who tend the places in the heart where loneliness can hide. Raised by the women who were stronger than you know, a patchwork quilt of memory only women could have sewn. The threads were stitched by family hands, protected from the moth by her mother and her mother, the weavers of your cloth. Your grandmother owned a gun in 1932. When times were bad just everywhere, they said she used it too. And the life and times of everyone are traced inside their palms. Her skin may be so weathered, but her grip is still so strong. And I see your eyes belong to her and to your mama too. A slice of Virginia sky, the clearest shade of blue. Praised by the women who were stronger than you know, a patchwork quilt of memory only women could have sewn. The threads were stitched by family hands, protected from the moth by your mother and her mother, the weavers of your cloth. Her mother, the weavers of your cloth.